Park Service says you do have to wear a mask inside all buildings in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. It says all visitors must wear face coverings regardless of vaccination status. The Park Service says this is consistent with CDC guidance in areas of high transmission, which much of East Tennessee currently is in.